Another daily tip. Do you have low water pressure in your faucets? Here's how to fix it. A tweezers can be helpful to get these aerators out. Otherwise, just give it a good turn. The green piece on the left is the tool. Bang out that aerator and ta-da.